No one can stop us from doing this shit.
Yeah.
See, I love my hood, but the hood shit bugs me. Come and I put the comb to my mum, then see me and spud me. And plus I got childhood friends that are scheming to rush me. So if I just pack my bags and I leave this fuckery, look, nobody judge me. Now I'm just picturing charms all dressed in white. On the steps with crash, and I tell my young G's to relax and invest in life. They invest in knives.
If you have doubts in your life, someone else is there to take your spot, because they don't have a doubt that they want it. They know they want it. Slag, so we rest in pride and it kills us slow. You gotta know that this is your plan A. You gotta know that this is what you're doing, this is what you're gonna do, this is what you have to do. And I feel like, you know, if I stay consistent with that, I stay consistent with knowing to put in the work, you know, just making sure I'm getting better every day and not doubting myself, you know, anything's possible. Keeping you at a distance, so have a thought for me, yeah. Hold down this floor for me,
yeah. Remember the time before things changed. And when things weren't going well, you know, like Adam would bring his game up, but not just like on the field, but also, you know, with the other guys, you know, be a little bit more vocal, or just in the way he is, you know, like he would carry in a way, he wouldn't slouch, you know, like it's like, all right, it's time to step it up.
You know, you're deemed a leader because you people respect you enough to be a leader and to take that leadership role.
Leaders have something, you know, that they don't have to try to be leaders. You know, Adam certainly doesn't try to be a leader, but just the way he is, the way he conducts himself, or just, you know, is just mere presence. You know, I see that after practice, you know, like if he's going one way, you know, you see a bunch of, you know, the players are going the same way.
Look at him like a bodyguard, bro. Security, bro.
What bodyguard? You're
my
protecting
left tackle,
me.
Bro. Yo? Every time I do that QB sweep, you're pulling.
Yeah, I'm pulling for you, bro. Never sit down, man.
Yeah, I trust you.
We'll have some bumps during the road, but I think those bumps in the road really help you get to the next level in terms not only of your life, but also in football. And allow you to go through a lot of difficult times that, you know, you may not have had the opportunity if everything was given to you on a silver platter. And let's call a spade, we don't have everything.
We don't have locker rooms like all these other teams have. So, especially Sanyuth here, man, like, we have this chip on our shoulder just to prove it to everyone. Even though we don't have all the things you have, we're still ballers out here, we'll still ball out on you.
You know, like, we're probably the only organization this year that didn't have a locker room.
Adam, let's go, hurry up. Just bring yourself there and just change. You just need a look right now.
People look at Sanyuth as like, you know, like ghetto kids type stuff. You know, that's the perception that a lot of people have on Sanyuth.
We're inner city. I think that when you look at it from a city perspective, there's an assumption that they're ghetto kids. And it's an assumption that I'm not really that fond of, because ghetto kind of equates to not successful, and we have many, many successful stories here.
You want to see us as that way? We're going to hit you in your mouth. We're going to go out swinging, punch you swinging, and you're ball out on y'all, and I'm going to show you what these ghetto kids mean.
You know what time it is, man.
It's killing me inside.
Everybody gotta make sacrifices. Sometimes it ain't as simple as black and white is. Especially when you got a bit of gangsteritis. Trap star, rap star, man of gangster writers. We were blending in rentals with cats as drivers. I used to stack all the 20s, spend all the fibers. Nowadays everybody wanna go viral. But I got them on the needle like an old vinyl. 2021, year of the entitled. They say the trilogy itself is like the street bible. Separate to elevate, it's been vital. I've been a big idol and bleed out my eye.
At the same time, we have enough to make that journey a success for a lot of our players.
Especially with our coach, Coach Dimitri, we'll beat you in class.
They say they're gang, but they're hardly banging. I'm trying to hit him in his skull like I'm bringing Ed Hardy back in. Hit the can.
You know, like, call us ghetto kids, but we get into that field, we beat you. You know, shut out, class.
My brother gets it cracking and I'm getting it cracking. I'm too tapped to tapping. Shit, still smoking my Prada jacket. But sometimes I miss the days when I never had a spliff to blaze. Nanny hugged me in the courtroom and kissed my face. My troubled childhood, I wished away. Another day, another risk to take. Crown court looking 6 to 8. Now I'm in the booth daily.